Ah. My people, good evening, everybody. May God of our ancestors bless everybody, and may God Almighty. But we have to be proud that we are still alive today after slave trade and human sacrifice the Oba users still do. So we see get lost, still be alive. But the only problem we get now are those elite being no misbloods. Maybe the confusion among our people. Because if you look at the way the things they go now, they're mainly for London. Imagine Nishama go sit down, Onwama go sit down, Esokoma go sit down. You see, Le Binuma go come and say, Nahi be Odion. Up till now, Nahi be senior. I don't read the history, according to the read the history, according to the go far for our history. I want make Oba or Benin can't tell us where, how they be senior to the people who they for come meet for that land. Because they said that before Abraham, they were men. Abraham came to meet people in Palestine. The Palestinian people were there. Even though they say God give the land or God not give the land, but they met people there. The same thing is what is happening in our state today. Before Abraham, they were men. Oba of Benin know the truth very well. We are not even talking about whether he's a Yoruba man or he's not a Yoruba man. But all we are saying is to respect our rights. It's too much. So I have a video. I don't know when Obi of Onitsha was speaking. I will play it with you, but I will ask Igbo man to come and interpret it for me. He was talking about how they migrated from Benin. But I never understand what he was saying. Because he was saying in Igbo language, please, I will send this video to Igbo man to help me, please. If there is any Igbo man can write me. Any Igbo man who can help me to interpret this Igbo language. Because in BBC, Obi of Onitsha was explaining how they left Benin. He was trying to explain Onitsha Adoni do. So what he was saying, it doesn't mean that it was the Onitsha people. For I have to say, tell you, The Onitsha people were never from the Yoruba land. Ado, as I earlier told you people, Ado was the son of Oromiyan, which is corrupted to Edo. So, you know, some people will continue to become goats. They say don't curse them, don't curse them, but they lay a curse on themselves. You answer the name that doesn't belong to you, that make you a goat. So, I am going to answer my father's name. I am coming out today that I will answer the name of my father. I will never answer the name of my slave master. So, please, I beg you not vessel. You see, history is just a part of what we have to know. Because you call it like 3 million Jews. America invade Russia. Blah, blah, blah. You know all those things. You know all those things. But you don't know your history. That you are a greatest fool. And you don't want to know it. The just go party. Oba talk way, say Oba talk way. Oba. Oba nyafian wu. So, this is New Year. Iranomibo started threatening people in my page, telling them that, oh, if they just call my video, it will just snap the comment. It will just send a go up us. Look the way they are behaving like animals. So somebody not get rights. Somebody will just make comment. And Iranomibo, where they behave like animals, like goats, in they watch my video. He say anybody just write comments. He will just for use Facebook because YouTube, they know their name. YouTube, you don't know who they be, you don't know anything. Only Facebook. Nine, he saying go feel. Dynamic, if they look my Facebook now, you know, will see person with the right. They let people are so cowardess people. You know, they will see Hausa Fulani, not good. If Hausa Fulani come, you know, will take them 3 hours. To capture the whole 11 people, then will just be slave forever and all the days of their generation. To God who made me, you know, will take 3 hours for Hausa Fulani to capture all those Tony Kabaka and all those on first two allegiance to Fulani, my ex men. Man, no vessel. Just now, Kata, you don't finish. Thank God. Eh? So today, I beg, if any Igbo man, they make it a missing and send this video for WhatsApp. Because Obi of Onitsha was talking about how their forefathers take command for our land. Their land. Because they explain all those things to them, not the taker. See, I'm still Obi of Onitsha. Number one, traditional.
Yeah,
I know they understand the language. If any Boma did there, please, I will send the video to you. You plan, you will explain them because Obi of Onitsha, they explain how their ancestors, their forefathers, still run. Come on for that Idu land. The name of our land is called Idu. It's not Edo. Mm-hmm. Ado. You know, say, and Shakola, yes, I say. And Ado. Onye Bini. And Onye Bini. Ado ni Idu. You understand? So, Idu is our ancestral home. That is our land where the Igbo come from. Where me come from. Where the Yoruba people come from. That is the ancient city of black civilization. And it get one particular place where the archaeologists are supposed to go examine. The Oba Abini block them. He run, sell those land where the builders put. Those land, the archaeologists supposed to go that area to excavate the bones and look how many thousands of years we know they exist. Be ancient men, will be great people. That is where we all come from. Igbo man don't never come from Benin because the Benin are part of Yoruba. The Yoruba people are very right, and I agree with the Yoruba people that the Benins are Yoruba. So it is true that they are part of the Yoruba. But me, I am not a Yoruba man. I am not against Yoruba. I will never fight the Yoruba. I will always respect the rights of the Yorubas because everybody have right to exist. Now, so it's supposed to be. So any Igbo man, I beg, even though not tomorrow, he will see a way. But any Igbo man, who is there, if he call me for WhatsApp, I will send this video for you. But you will interpret them waiting you'll be for the talk concerning their history. So today, I still repeat them. Our history was a very clear history. And I will continue to repeat them. But those who have ear, they will continue to hear. That land which Oba Benin sit down doesn't belong to that. It doesn't, it's a tenant in that land. And he's supposed to pay a tenant fee. He refused. The aboriginal owner of that land are the Igbos, the Ijo, the Isoko, the Urubos, the Galas. These are the owner of that land. So Oba Benin is a criminal, it's a thief. Follow me, help me chop. You won't just carry everything. So that is why we are taking the Oba Benin to court by the grace of God. This very January, we are taking him to court. We are going to organize ourselves, and I want to use this opportunity to beg on everybody. No matter what you have, we have to defend our land. We are calling on all our aborigines to support us in our struggle. Because the Oba Benin want to drive all of us away from our home. He's not trying to form Benin Kingdom. By driving us away from our home, he's putting his brothers in all those villages, selling those villages, then 50 years rents, 99 years rents, 90 they sell all those villages. By the time the land expired, after 99 years or 80 years, 9 children, now he will come get those land. You understand? So we now will get place to call our home again. So, hold on.
Okay, so I talk, baby. Happy Christmas.
Oh, see, same to you, my sister. So we want to talk short something about our story today, history today, because the way the Oba and his descendants, because we have different families in our land that they met. We have the Idohe family, we have the Ogiame. The Ogiame were the people that were ruling before they came. They never defeated Ogiame, but we're surprised the way they are manipulating everything today. And the land that was given to them was a piece of land. They never give them our land to rule over our land. It was in support of the Ile Ife that they used in taking over the mantle of leadership. And they were ruling in horror. So I am urging my Ohanaeze Indigbo, my Indigbo brothers and my Ijo brothers. I want to say something today that forever will always remain. Any slight mistake, any slight uprising in Nigeria, I know my Ijo brother will take over Benin not less than 1 hour. The whole of Oibele, Benin, all those Enugu will be wiped out. So the Oba Benin, you have to know in your heart that you don't have any kingdom. Your kingdom will be destroyed. The Bible says the Pharaoh you see today, you shall see there no more. You went to church, you were even preaching about Pharaoh and Moses. You're even telling people that, oh, Pharaoh was having a very strong heart. And when God was sending Moses to meet Pharaoh, and Moses was short of words with God, I don't know what to tell Pharaoh. And you said in your sermon, your evil man, you said that Moses, God said, go, everything you say, I will put it on your mouth. So today, I am the Moses, you are the Pharaoh. Anything I am saying today, Ogiso will put it on my mouth. We are just using this opportunity calling on our Ijaw brothers because that is their ancestral land. We are urging our Ijaw brother to be ever ready, and they will also be ever ready. The Oba of Benin doesn't have any land to call his land, nor another. So I urge those people to remain camp, that we will continue to work underground to make sure that any of our land will not be ceded to Oba of Ile Ibino. It will never be possible in our history. So he is just using this his power to be selling our villages, recruiting courtists, OPC, and what do you call the other one? Different type of court, or will be and Ogboni, all those recruiting mugged. He have a chains of different secret society. But for your information, you can run, you cannot hide. Well, your dynasty have come to end. You said it that after Ogiso era came to an end. I have come out today as Ogiso that our era never ended. There was never a time you ended our era. We are here to stay. This is our fatherland. We will not go to Ile Ife to go and drag Ile Ife. That is your fatherland. That is your native home. Today, we are so shocked that the Oba of Benin is not denying his father's land. It's a taboo. It's a disgrace. Where your father come from, you are not denying your father's land. So let us discuss our history. I cannot speak without holding the symbol of authority. I is on, is on. I is on, is on. I sawana, wana, asawana, wana. Some of our achievement for the year is before they want to when they want to break kola, they normally ask, oh, if there are any Benima is here to come and touch kola, I have abolished it. We have to give credit to our ancestor and the God of our forefather for making us to know that. People like us are still alive to teach some part of our history and to preach the unity among our race, and we are not racist. We are not racist any people to defend the history and to defend the Aboriginal rights of our people. That's why we are here today, and we continue to use our platform to promote peace. To promote tolerance and to also promote self-defense. We have to defend our right to our life. To start with, we are going to be talking about the history of Imagwero. Maybe I cannot know how to write it very well. We'll be talking about the history of Imagwero and the Idi Anyesigi. Obaesige and the Queen, what do you call it, the Ida War, and the what led to the war, and we say they say it's a short history of the of Benin. We say the history of our Aboriginal land, the Idu, and some of the things that happened in Idu land, some of the things that transpired, and our land, our people. We were sold into slavery, and we had, oh my God. So today, I will go straight to what do you call it? I will read the history of. Let me start with the Oromia. As you all know, Oromia was the son of Oduduwa. No, not son of Oduduwa. Oromia was the great grandson of Oduduwa. So Oromiyan was a warrior, was a very powerful man. He was fighting for kingdom, to create, to have kingdom. When he win over those people, he placed his son in that place to rule. That is the word from Oduduwa, that they should spread to rule. That is how Oromiyan found himself in Benin. Not in Benin, our land is called Idu. There was a war. Oromia was not able to defeat the Ogiso as then. The name of the Ogiso was called Ogiso Erebo. It was a serious battle. Then after he was able to defeat the Ogiso, then he decided to hold up with the place he captured. He captured a place called Use, Ego, along Silok Road. And those fighters, these people were not chiefs, they were fighters. They were called Okaku. Those people allied with Oromiyan. They were just like people like Oba Lukman Aya and Yure, who are betrayers, bunch of evil people. You know, we will continue to have betrayers everywhere. There is no way we will not have betrayers. There are people like Oba Lukman. They sold their rights to Oromiyan. But many majority of people hold up to the Ogiso as at then. So I have to read. Let me can I read some please. Sorry, because I will read slowly, slowly. I will read slowly, slowly. This is a kami of Oromiyan. Yes, a kami. Okay, yes. Yes, I have to read this place. It's very important. I start from here. Sorry, let me read. Ogiamie, the name was Ogiamie. This Ogiamie, the Oba of Benin took to court today. The Ogiamie where Oba of Benin carry go court today. You see, the Benin people, they are very backward. That's why they continue to remain backward, and that is why I've come today to bring them to light. I have to show them the way, because I cannot allow them to become fool for their life. I am their father. I am the Ogiso. I will continue to use my power and the little knowledge of education I have to bring them from darkness to light. Okay, so I talk about it. It's in page 7 of the short history of Benin. Erebo, Erebo, the son and successor of Ogiso Evia was much opposed to the coming of Oromiyan. In page 7, Erebo, the son of Evian, that is Ogiso Evian, was much opposed to the coming of Prince Oromiyan. He gave it as his reason that it was so difficult to serve a foreign king, Ogie Mamenaga, hence his name was changed to Ogiamie. But as the needs for Oromia to install his son as Oba, the inhabitants of the people he have captured, Prince Oromia took up his abode in the palace he built, called Uzama Palace, at present Siloko Road, at Travis Christian College, in another place. he took abode. He decided to reside in that place by the elders called Ogiego, Olia, Idohen, Eoloniro, and some the Benins who sided with Oromiyo. Soon after his arrival, he married a woman called Eyinide, a daughter of Osanigo, the ninth Enugu Duke of Ego, by whom he had a son after some years. Residence here, he called a meeting of the people. After some years residing in a, Enugu of Ego, by whom he had a son after some years called Ado. After some years residing in the kingdom, I'll start again. Prince Oromiyo took up his abode in the palace he built called Osama Palace by the elders, now known as Olia, Idohen, Eholorire, and some others. Soon after his arrival, he married a beautiful lady called Eyinide, a daughter of Osanigo, the then ninth Enugu Duke of Ego, by whom he had a son after some years called Ado, which is Eweka the First. After he has resided here, he called a meeting of the people and renounced his office, remarking that the kingdom was a land of vexation, Ile Ibinu, by which the name the kingdom was afterward known, and that only was called Ile Ibinu land. The child born and trained, Oromiyo said, only a child born and trained, educated in the art and mysteries of the land can rule, that this land forbids foreigner from ruling over them. And he laid a curse on the land and made his son in his place as Oba, and returned to his native land called Ile Ife. Listen to this place, I repeat. And Oromiyo returned to his native land, Ile Ife, leaving Ogifa, Iama, Osuan, Oloton, Oni, and a couple of others in charge of his son. You understand what that place just means? Oromiyo, a native of Ife. How can a native of Ife be a descendant of Ogiso? I don't know. On Oromiyo, on his way to Ile Ife, on his way back to his native home, Ile Ife, Oromiyo halted at a place called Uga. So this place is very important. Oromiyo halted at a place called Uga, which is now called Oha. Let me just read what is written here. I don't have to to explain it. Let me just read it. Oromiyo, on his way back to Ile Ife, Oromiyo halted at a stop at a place called Uga, now called Oha, in the northwest of Benin division, where the Benins went to him for decision in the matter for a period of 3 years. On one occasion, when they were in a meeting under a cotton tree, Oha The cotton tree called on her in the open air. Other a cotton tree in the open air, and in inner court could not accommodate so great a crowd of people. The people of the assembly, and this caused the meeting to close down. Then I repeat again, sorry, because of my sight. On his way back to Ilife, his native home, Oromia halted at a place now called Oha in the northwest of Benin division, where the Ile Benin went for a decision in the matters for a period of 3 years. On one occasion, when they were in a meeting under a cotton tree called Oha in the open air, as he, Oromia, was in the inner court, could not accommodate so great crowd of people, a branch of the cotton tree fell suddenly upon the Ile Benin people, killed multitude of them. Oromia proceeded quickly because of what happened to Ile Ife. It has been a parable since then in Benin that Oha Nuga Yambo Gbe Orunhi was Abwazagba Biko Oha, meaning a branch of the cotton tree of Oha fed and killed crowd of people. Kick crowd of hundreds of people. Oromia also halted at a city called Oba in Ondo State and remained there for over 2 years before leaving for his native home, Ife. Finally, he did this in order to allow some time for the growth of his son, Ado Eweka I, before going to Ife. So that he could not be sent back to Benin by the then Oni of Ife. Or, as the Benin say, Orene Nohe, that's the Oni of Ife. After staying about 3 years in Ile Ife, Oromia left for Oyo, where he also left a son behind, leaving the place, and his son automatically become the first Alaafin of Oyo. When Oromia was reigning as the Oni of Ife, he was having a son as the Oba Eweka I of Ile Ibinu and Alaafin of Oyo. Among the followers of Prince Oromia from Ife were Olundare the Ilaure of Usain. The early people of Usain are the Oluba who later founded Oba near Akure, where Oromia halted on his return journey from Benin to Ile Ife. Akure had not been into existence as town that time. The land was known as Ile. Oromia brought the first horse to Benin. So you can see something about Oromia. Oromia was a fighter. Oromia was a very great fighter. But Oromia found it difficult to defeat the Igodomigodos. He decided to leave his son in a small part and bring many fighters, warriors, charms
Oni, Edigin family, Olia, not Olia, sorry, Iyama, what do you call this? The family, the people he brought, Osa, Osuan, Iyama, Ero, Oloton, like Uyi Technica family. You see, there are so much people he brought from Ilife, and they intermarried our women to produce, and they were shipping our children for just I will die. You see, that's why our people continue to run, because they were using our people for human sacrifice so that they can be able to stay in our land forever, so that they can be able to conquer us. So what we say today, that Oromiyo was a native of Ilife. There was never a time. This book was written by Igariwa. Igariwa got blind in 1939. He blind. The writer of this book, the man who write this book, he blind two eye, 1939. So he wrote this book in 1936. This is a history. So this history, the only history we have in our land is the history of Igariwa. So the history, the Oba Abeni, they present to Buhari for Red Book. If anybody come greet her, you see, they launched Red Book. So we are asking the Oba Abeni, where did he get the history of Red Book from? So I am telling the entire world today that before I stand before the general public, the only history we have in our land is being written by Jacob Igariwa. Jacob Igariwa was born in 1893. He was born in the 18th century. So the history the Oba Abeni is now using today to deceive people was written in 1996, 97, 98. I was in contact with the son of Jacob Igariwa. I was able to track the Jacob Igariwa family and the son. And I try my best to investigate Jacob Igariwa's son. The man who wrote this book, the son told me that the late Oba Abeni came to their house with thugs and policemen to search the house, take all the valuable books that were written by Igariwa, took them away to his palace. Oba Abeni also went to Ethio Publishing Corporation, where all our books are being kept. He went there. Went there for? He went there and he packed all those history books and he set them on fire. They were burnt to ashes. So, what some of the questions we are now asking the Oba Abeni? Is it wrong for our history to be taught in our school? You are a typical Ilife man. The book says, see, this man was a chief in our palace. He was a chief. He was crowned. He was given a chieftaincy title in 1937. The biography of Jacob Igariwa is called Chief. Let me show you his picture. It's a let me see, I don't know whether it's here. Oh, it's supposed to be here. The picture is here. Siam, this is Jacob Igariwa. You see, it's a chief. You see? Chief Jacob Igariwa. So what we are saying, those people who are dream blind, I'm putting to you today that I am not a Benin man. I am not a Benin man. I am an Igodo man. I am an Idu man. I share the same DNA with the Igbos. I share the same blood with the Jaws. I know where I come from. I know my history. I am not a Benin man. You calling the name of my city Ile Ibin doesn't make me a Benin man. They impose all this thing on us because the government of then was under the Western region. We were under Western region. They manipulated us. Obafemi Awolowo did a lot of job. I will not blame him because everybody have to fight for their people. He was the one who installed, look at the traditional ruler we were having. All of them were of one family. Number one traditional ruler in Bende State was Oba, a descendant of Oromiyo. The number two was the Obi of Agbo, a descendant of Oromiyo. Number three was Oluwo of Wori, Oluwo of Ishekiri. Obafemi Awolowo went to Wori and install Olu of Isekiri as the Olu of Warri, which you all know that Olu of Isekiri is a descendant of the Oromiyo. Just ask me, who is the aborigine traditional ruler in the state? Yeah? Number one is the Oromiyo, Yoruba man. Number two, Olonujo of Irua, Yoruba. Number three, what do you call it? Antara of Aunchi. And they have the aboriginal king, where Oshomole come from. They silent that one. They make a full animal. Who brought Islam? It's now a second command to Oba. The Oba Bini went to Abuja that day, take his brothers. The traditional rulers, we are disrespecting you. You are criminals. You are cowards. You are bastards. You are not representing us. You are representing Oromia dynasty. We are not family of Oromia, and we will never be a family of Oromia. We have our descendants, and we are. I am not insulting Oromia. I am not insulting any Yoruba man. I am not going to insult them. But I am not laying an insult to those bastards. You know Joe Firwa, they know about Benin. You people are criminals. I am not going to insult the Otaro of Aunchi because he had been a quiet man since then. Because it was our people who sold our right to him. But I have never read any history where the Otaro of Aunchi was using us for human sacrifice. So I am not going to say any bad thing about him. But we are not saying today that the Onoje of Ebukimi, Onoje of Ebuma should be restored as a first-class traditional ruler in Edo State. The traditional rulers have to be rotated. They have to rotate the chairman of traditional ruler. Oba Bini is not qualified to be our leader. Oba Bini, you are not the traditional ruler. You are not, in short, you are not number one in Edo State. The most senior traditional ruler in Edo State is the Ogiyami, and the Enojo of Ebukimi, the Enojo of Uromi, and those our brothers who are today being neglected from the Esako. These are aborigine, but they put them before Dan. The way they are talking about the money that is coming from the federal allocation and state allocation to traditional rulers, these people are, go to Ebukimi, go and look at the Enojo of Ebukimi Palace. You will be very ashamed of yourself. Go to Enojo of Ebukimi Palace. The government are not paying attention to these people. They not send money to these people, but they will continue to put the money to the Oba of Benin Palace. You will see some illiterate will be saying that Lucky Benede was not giving money to Oba. Are you crazy? Why can't they be paying your father? Is Oba being your father? When you're not fighting? Today, I have come today to use this my media platform to educate our people that you don't have to be worried but so much, because we will continue to bring out some proofs to identify with our aboriginal people. There is nowhere in the world, even in America, they still have the aboriginal people of the United States of America. Today in Canada, they still give them the respect. I don't know, the Oba Bini, who is not from our land, is not the one who is not using us as slaves. And up to today, the Oba Bini still classify us as Ovien. As I speak to you today, folks, you go to the Oba Palace, the Oba Bini parade slaves. I was so surprised when I went through the old Alafia for you. Alafia for you was having an empire. There was an empire under the Alafia for you. But today, I never see any slave. I will continue to respect the Alafia. He was sitting down. You see, this is how a leader should behave. But our people, because of the, they make us to poor. These are the weapons, the tactics they use for us. I want to say today, I'm putting it before the general public, particularly the late Bini people. You have nothing to gain from the Oba Bini. The Oba Bini is sucking you, driving you away from home. You will be perished. They are putting you into extinction. The Bible says the Egyptian you see today shall see there no more. You are the majority in your land today. You will become a minority. If you go to your village today, most of the houses are falling down. The Oba Bini have opportunity and chance to be sent in your village, because when you send your children to school, you went to University of Benin or Abruzzo Ali University, you go and read economics. When you finish from Abruzzo Ali University, maybe as a woman, you are supposed to go to Union Bank or Stanbic, IBTC Bank, or all those banks, or Wima Bank in Benin, but they will not accept you. The sin, the only sin you have committed is because you are an aborigine. The reason why they will not accept you and they will not employ you, you will end up being a private school teacher receiving 15,000 naira a month. That way we end your career as someone who or you will, so most of our men will end up being a pastor of a 20 member church. These are people who went to school. We have those place and we have the place where all those our people can work. The reason why our people don't work today is because the Oba of Benin is taking the welfare package from those multinational companies. I want to make an example. I was in Benin when Coca-Cola came in the 90s. When Coca-Cola came, Coca-Cola in Benin was small. They said they want to build the largest Coca-Cola plant in Warri, because Warri was very close to Port Harcourt. And they said, because a lot of people live in Port Harcourt, they want to build in the Delta State. It's a big state, you know. They have a lot of population, a lot of people live there. What I saw with my two eyes, when they went to Warri, the people of Warri told them that, look, we welcome you. We want our state to be industrialized. We want our youth to be carried along. This is a gigantic project. Do you know what happened? When they came into negotiation, the people of Delta, our Aboriginal people of Urubus, they told the Coca-Cola, look, we have University of Abraka. Delta's University of Abraka. We have our brothers. We have our children who are schooling in University of Benin. We have PTI Warri. We have a lot of Isoko Poly. I don't know law school. What do you call it? And we have a lot of school years. And we have people who can work in this place. They go into a discussion, into negotiation. Do you know what the Yoruba-led Coca-Cola told? They told the Delta that we are going to give you 5%. Of the employment, that is the welfare. They will give you money to share. The people of Delta said, no, we don't take money. We want 60% of the workers have to come from Delta State, the Urubus, the Zones, the Shekiris, the Deltas, what you call there, are Ika, Ukwane, you know, Isoko. The Coca-Cola said no. They were negotiating. They said no, they will not accept that one. They came to Benin. They came to Oba Palace. Oba Palace called the Enugu of Enya. So do you have land? They say yes. They went into a negotiation. At the end of the negotiation, they never put this, the Enugu of Enya, which is the Oba Palace, the Oba family, told Coca-Cola that our people don't work, but they are lazy. Don't worry. Let us put into monetary aspects of it. Let us negotiate it, that instead of you to employ our people, this money is supposed to, that is the welfare package for our people, put it in money. Then Coca-Cola now reached an agreement with the Oba family. They now said the agreement was they will be paying 92 million naira yearly to the Oba Enugu of Enya. 92 million naira yearly. Our people neglected. Do you know what the Enugu of Enya did? They went to go and take some people in the village as a security man to be staying in the gates, pay them 10,000 naira a month, maybe 5,000. Some of my friends went to work in Coca-Cola. They were graduates. Later, when the Coca-Cola said, oh, we want to employ graduates, this pool reapply. Oh, since we were working already, let us reapply. They were dismissed and sacked from that work. They went to live as a temporary to Osun State and Ogun State to go and park those people, this Oba family, to come and occupy those companies. This is the Oba who doesn't have the interest of the Aboriginal people at heart. The Oba that had the interest of his father's land, Ile Ife, Osun State, and Ogun State first. I see no reason why our people should be moving around that bastard. Look at a leader like old Ni Ofife. I will continue to respect him. You see, these are people who have the interest of their people at heart. Will you see, because our people are so more, I don't know how to say it in English, they have been brainwashed and they have lived in what they call slavery for 850 years. Will you ask them, why do you come to Germany? They will tell you that the reason why they come to Germany is because Boko Haram is killing people in Nigeria. Some people will say that it's Buhari that made them to run away from Nigeria. So that is the reason why the European Union continue to deport them to their ancestors, what they call it, Ekaro, the state of origin or in their country. It is lie. You look the way the Ijo people are holding up to what belongs to them. I can still remember there was a time. You see, let me finish about that Coca-Cola. I want to make an example about the Coca-Cola. As I speak to you today, I have a friend who works in government house. I don't want to mention his name. This, my friend, was a graduate. They went together in Buwaha and Wode. They went together and said, no, why? We are graduates. We want to work in the company that we have in our land. Why is it that the company don't accept us in our land? They don't accept the Ishans, they don't accept the Esako, they don't accept the Onwa, they don't accept Urobo, they don't even accept Isokoto Cross of Igbo, they don't accept these people. These are the aborigines, the people that come from that land. They don't accept them. If you go to school, my friend, just forget yourself, they will not employ you because you are not from Ogun State, you are not from Igbaland, you are not from Ile-Ife. Well, this my group of people say, okay, they contacted me, they say, okay. They want to try. They wrote a letter and they want to close down Coca-Cola and they said now they want to take Coca-Cola to court. Why is it that you are not employing us? If you think I am lying today, the Edo State Board of Internal Revenue is aware. If I lie, they should go and the state government can change all those things. But the governor, I don't know if the governor will do it because why the governor will not help our people? They will continue to deceive people. Be speaking big grammar and be lying to our people. All these things have to stop. All those key accusations is babadash, is stupid. Those key accusations, excuse accuse anybody. I'll stop all those rubbish. Is that the reason why they voted for governor to become a skew accuser? All these are nonsense, Mr. Governor. Stop doing all those things to our people. Our people want to work in their land. The company that exists in our land. It is the responsibility of, you see, provision of gainful employment for the people, not provision of gainful skill acquisition. Mr. Governor, I am putting this before you. You are an educated man. Is that what is the function of the state? Provision of gainful skill acquisition. You should go and learn how to write, how to make biro. After you learn how to make biro, you go and sit down. Where are you going to sell the biro? Do you have the fine? Is that how they do it in what do you call that state, Ogun State? Do you see the governor of Ogun State doing the excuse accusation? The people of Ogun origin, they work in their state. They go to school in London. They come back to work their state. They control their state. They control every. They even come to control those states. I speak my people. Wherever you live around the world, if you think I am lying, go to Benin Airport on Friday. Every Friday and every Monday, go to Benin Airport. Go and look at the people that are flying the airport. They will work in Benin. They will go to Lagos. They are all from Ogun State, Igbaland, and Osun State. We are the greatest fool in the history of this world. The Benin people are the greatest fool. Do you know what our brothers arrive? They arrive at a conclusion. The Enugis, if I lie, the Oba families, they are those stupid criminals, traditional owner, bastards, fools. Calamity is going to fall on all those bastard traditional rulers who are Oba descendants. We are going to wipe all of you out of the surface of this earth. Our people need to exist. You people are bastard. Do you know what they did? At the end of the day, those Enugis, they went to Oba Palace and told those boys to drop those moves that They are benefiting from Coca-Cola. Who are benefiting from Coca-Cola about Bini and his brothers? Am I lying today? Every year, they use what they call this big lorry to ship Coca-Cola drinks to the Oba. Oba Bini don't collect it. He sell it back. When they give it to Oba, Oba does not use drinks to help our people. That is the bastard Oba Bini. I'm calling our people to resist this tyrant, the last fear of our time, this evil Oba, this rapist Oba, this a man Oba is sleeping with his wife, his mother-in-law. Oba is sleeping with his father's young sister, this being of the same father. Oba who is sleeping with, who is a pedophile Oba. Rise against him. Destroy his property. Drive him and his, aliens out of our land. Time has come for we all to unite for a common goal. I want to also use this opportunity to call out our Ijaw brothers. We know you people are over ready, and we are ready to work with you. And we also continue to support your move. And if there is any slight mistake, we know that the Ijaw people will help us not less than 3 minutes. I said 30 minutes, the Oba Bini Palace will be empty. And you understand? So we just pray today. We don't know what will happen in 2020. But we know that the forces are from that place. We are going to work together. And we are one brother. Oba Bini does not have any right to represent us in any way. Any speech being made by the Oba Bini is null and void, is of no effect. We condemn it in our entirety. We are not being represented by any traditional rulers. The traditional rulers we have are being backward. They put them to back. We are the majority in Edo States. The people of Oriomo, the people of Ovia, look at what is going on in Ovia today. Oba Bini is creating a dukedom, putting more duke, Enugu everywhere. The functions of this Enugu is to be selling people land. Our people have been quiet looking at those people, these fools. So we are saying no, and we'll continue to cry out until the government, democracy is a government of the people. I want to use the opportunity to advise the state government, Mr. Godwin Obaseki. You are the governor of Edo State. You are not a governor of Oromia family. I am not a member of Oromia. Ileife, where Oromia come from. There was never a time the governor of Ileife on Osun State silent the Batala family. They still have those family Oromia came or Dodo are met in that land. The family are still there up to tomorrow, the Obatala family. But what is going on in our state today is uncalled for. Our people are being quiet. Our people are being silent. If you are going from Bini to Wari to Ogara, those villages are being sold to Presco by Oba Bini. And they sold those villages as a lease. After 99 years, this village returned to the Oba family. By then, we have died. Then the Oba family will continue to create empire where we will continue to be wiped out from the surface of this earth. We are not saying no to this arrogancy, slavery, evil, satanic. We say no. We said we want to have say in our land. We want to be part of the government. Today, the Chief Justice of Edo State, who is also married to the Ileife descendants, the Odigi. So the position that people are in power in Edo State are Oromia family. Where can we go from here? One particular family who are minority continue to take over us. I want to use opportunities to also beg on the state governor, please carry the rest people along. I watched you when you went to Oba Palace to go and be kneeling down before the Oba. Mr. Governor, you knew very well that the Oba Bini is a cocaine addict. Apart from being a cocaine addict, and you knew very well that the Oba Bini slept with her daughter Ikoyeme, and you appointed Ikoyeme as the director of the Sopadec. Huh? Oil and gas. Ikoyeme. That was the daughter of the Oba Bini was having a sex with. After then, Maliki. the musician started sleeping with Koyeme. And Mr. Governor, you knew very well that the Oba of Benin is the cause of the mystery why our people are running from home. You are aware. Let me tell you something. Do you see the people of Ogun State running away to seek asylum in Europe? Have you ever seen how many Ogun man you see coming to Europe to take asylum? Is it Buhari that is driving the Igba people away from their land? No, the answer is no. But what am I saying today, Mr. Governor? And I'm putting it before you. You have the power. What we are fighting for today, fighting over, these things lies in the hands of the governor. The governor can help us. But the problem is the governor is just being quiet. Is that how you should rule us? Our people are running away to Ghana, to Burkina Faso, to Mali, to Cote d'Ivoire, to Niger, to Abuja, to Port Harcourt, to Lagos, to Benin Republic, Cotonou, to Senegal, to Morocco, to Mali, to Malaysia, to Turkey, to Saudi Arabia, yes, of course they have started doing it in Saudi Arabia, to Dubai, to what is called this place, Cambodia, doing prostitution. And you will come out tomorrow, you say that you are creating skew accusation. Mr. Governor, you should stop those BB grammar. What skew accusation are you creating? We were very surprised that day that about Obaze, younger brother, was in Libya. So you should bring him from Libya to come and put in his skew accusation. Is that what you want to create? Are we voting for you as the governor to be Mr. Skew Accusation? Mr. MOU? Huh? Is that Mr. MOU we created it for? No. You are creating jobs. Those jobs is not going to, we are not going to have that job you are creating. We are just saying this to the governor of Edo State today that you continue to create those jobs. Those jobs is not for us. We were aware of what you did. You created the, what do you call the, what I don't know what they call these people that they are as ESMA. You went to Lagos and brought Yoruba people to occupy this place. We are not against the Yoruba people. The Yoruba people are our neighbors. We live side by side in the history. But we are saying today that our people need to be carried along. If the Benin people are so dull to the extent, what about the Ishans? Are they not human beings? The Ishan people have been forced. When you push a hungry man to the wall, he reacts. This is the reaction we are now getting today. Our people, our women have no means of surviving. Is Q accusation the means of your administration? I don't know what is going on. Are you Mr. Ski Accusation? We don't need Ski Accusation, Mr. Governor. All we want from you, please invite those multinational companies to sign an agreement that our people have to be employed. I live in Germany. It doesn't matter, you must go to university to work. If you say people should go to university, announce people who have university certificate, let them come to work. Coca-Cola employ people every year. Guinness employ every year. Go and check the list of the people they are employing. They are not our Ishan. They are not Urobos. They are not Isoko. They are not Igbenke. They are not Esako. They are not Igara. They are not Tokoku Edo. People are now running away from their own states. Where you are the governor, the mass migration continue to persist. And you are not putting skew acquisition to stop it. I don't know what type of skew acquisition are you bringing. We oppose that skew acquisition, Mr. Governor, and we are totally against it. We don't want skew acquisition. Stop that, your skew acquisition. It's fake. It's badadash. We are telling the governor of Edo State, are we no human being? Is it how you met it? You will continue to work like that? Mr. Skew Accusation. We don't want this. Here in Germany, it's not how they operate. When there is a big company like Coca-Cola there, they employ the people in this town, this aborigine first, the EDG first, not by bringing people from Ogun State to continue to rule us, to continue to take all our job, our people are running away from home, and nobody is talking about this. We are not up to 4 million. Go to Anambra State. Anambra State is more than almost about 10 million. Look at the population, the way where people have been prostituting in Italy. How many Anambra people are prostituting in Italy? And every day you showing you are making a skill acquisition. Mr. Governor, now stop picking skill acquisition. Mama, I need this skill acquisition. But what's up, I mean, my man. Mr. Governor of Edo State, I have been watching you. People say I should not talk to you. I think time have come for us to be challenging you, because when the government of the day is not acting, he said, take the evil out of the people that be acting fine. Take the evil out of the people that be acting fine. What do I mean by that? If nobody is telling you that we don't want skew accusation, I am the person telling you, Mr. Governor, we don't want skew, your skew accusation. Are we voting for you because of skew accusation? Is skew accusation the number one? Is it because of the skew accusation our people are running away from home? See, let me tell the whole world, though, Mr. Governor, stop all this Mr. Skew accusation. See what is happening here in Germany and in Italy, in Spain, sorry, before I was in those countries. We want to work in Coca-Cola, then we put you into training for 3 days or 1 week. You don't need to go to governor's to accuse you. This is stupid. Mr. Governor, Your Excellency, stop this thing. Let our people be employed. They will not be running away from home. Stop coming to Europe to become and soliciting for money in collaboration with the Oba Benin. We don't like this now, Mr. Governor. We are suffering. Are you happy? You are running the state. People are running away, running away, running away, running away. The Oba Benin is putting you into a mess, causing problem for you. Look at what is going on in Edo State today. The Oba Benin caused this problem for you. Mr. Governor, why are you doing this to us now? Are you okay? What is our crime? What is our crime to be an aborigine? Is he a sin? Is he a sin? And look at the suffering of our women. They are so confused, they are blindfolded. Our women, you will have a sister who have 4 children at home today. Just for example, I give myself an example. I have one of my sister who have 4 boys. The mother was not able to train them in the university. Then some of them learn mechanics, some of them learn furniture, and at the end of the day, they're finished. Where are they working today? They cannot work in those companies because they are not Yoruba people. They did not employ them. Some of them just end up sleeping at home doing nothing. Maybe their mother come, they will stay in 2 rooms. Big boys, they don't have nothing, end up in courtesy. And you continue to blame, you put scare accusation on their head. No. Mr. Governor, that is not the way. We are saying today, please, have mercy on our people now. We think, any governor that rule those states become one of the richest governors in the whole world. Any governor that rule Edo State become one of the richest governor in the people in the world. But our people, the Oba Benin, who is assuring you, don't worry, you are going to be governor. Oba Benin don't vote. He's a stupid man. Your Excellency, Mr. Governor, why can't you just help us? Look at what is going on in Edo State today now. We have the Ogyamie family, Ogyamie, with their owner of the land. We have the Ijaw, but I respected you for that one. When Oba Abni told you to deal with the Ijaw, you rejected. I respect you, Mr. Governor, for doing that alone. I'm happy for you for that. But that is not what to win. How many Ijaw do you have in Edo State as a commissioner? How many under your cabinet, Mr. Governor? I'm asking you this question. How many Ijaw do you put as commissioner in Edo State? How many Ijaw do you put as a special advisor? How many jobs do you have in your cabinet? Bring it out. Are they not the aboriginal owner of that land? I don't know what is going on in our state. Ijaw, are they not human being? Why can't you appoint Ijaw as chief of staff? Appoint Ijaw as director of a finance project in those states. The Oba Benin continue to use us. But these people are from. I grew up in that Benin. I left Benin in 1984 to village. When I was in Benin, I know most of the Ijaw, the most peaceful people you have ever seen in this earth are the Ijaw people. They are the most peaceful people I've ever seen. These people have been praised for hundreds of years. You see an Ijaw man who was born in Gelegele. Where is he from? He's not from Edo State. Go to Gelegele. You will not see any primary school or secondary school. They will not, Oba Benin will not allow a school to be built in the Ijaw community. The Ijaw people does not have access to go to school. Look at Oba Bini, who is using the power of the state to oppress the people you met in the land. Ah, Oba, you will see the way your family will wipe them. Your popularity has fallen down. You cannot go to Ishanlan today to go and say, Oba, you are a stupid man. Go to Ishanlan and say, you are Oba of Edugo, who betide you. Go to Esakolan and say, Oba, they are waiting for you. They are waiting for you. Everybody have expelled you as their leader. You are a demon. So you are not using your state power to be operating between Edo South, minus the Ijaw out of it, because you cannot oppress the Ijaw. They will take you from that palace. Even if you put 50 OPC, those OPC will be killed. Because what is the meaning of all this? Look at what is going happening in our land. Come to Jenny, come and look at the population of our single mothers. Majority of the single mothers everywhere, these are our children, our brothers, our family, who are supposed to lead us as a leader, future leaders, everybody are out of the land. And you will see soliciting money from the European Union for scare accusation. Hey, yeah, we was here. Look at what the government are called. Oba Bini, stop this thing, though. Stop coming, telling the governor to come and collect your accusation for money. Every time they continue to invite the European Union to come to Edo State that they want to stop human trafficking. Human trafficking will kill you, Oba Iwari. Human trafficking goes to kill you, kill Ezeleka, and kill Oba Rato, and kill you bastards, your bastard generation. Fool. Is that what we want in our land? Every time this man doesn't have any good thing for our people, he come, if not because I have written a letter to Amnesty International and a lot of things are still going on, we are still continuing to write more petition against this bastard. He could have been to Netherlands to come and tell them they are our people, just bring them, put money in Buy Wife Foundation. We are going to go to village to campaign for them to come to Europe again. You know, all these things, we have to give them house. Oba Bini, come and show me one of the video when people that were deported from Europe, you give them house, free house. Come and show us, God punish you. You are a fool. Our people who continue to listen to that bastard, see, let me tell you something. Time has come for us to have safe ourselves. Look at what is going on, our brothers and our sisters. Our people are watching me from Benin. If I make a video today, the video will be 500. Before 1 week, the video will be 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000. If I stay like 4 days, I don't make video, my video will be like 11,000, 12,000 on YouTube. So what we are saying today, can we continue to become fool all the days of our generation? Just look at what is going on in Europe. How much are they paying? This is our family. This is our people. When I speak, they went to CCID. My name is in State CID in Benin. They went to go and lay different allegations against me. They say I'm a cultist. I'm a murderer. I am this. I am that. They have written, Oba Bini have written all sort of lies against me. Of which all those lies have written against me, I have never committed one of your offense. There was a plan. There was a plan to how to frame me up here in Europe with the terrorism so that the European government can expel me. By expelling me, then I'll be handcuffed in Benin and Muntala Mohammed Airport in Lagos. Then I will be taken to Benin Oba Palace, straight to Oba Palace. They will poison me in Oba Palace. They will take me to CCID. I will rot there. Before I will come out from CCID, they will put me to Oko prison. Then they will just finish my life. Oba, let me tell you. Instead of me, to fall so cheap for you, I will commit suicide. I tell you the truth. Instead of me to fall so cheap for you, I will kill myself. Okay? You think I'm a fool? If you think your charms, all those fake things you are doing can catch me, you are just fooling yourself. Yeah? You fool yourself for how many hundred of years? Mr. Governor, Your Excellency, stop collaborating with the Oba Bini. Oba Bini is a failure. the problem you have with Adams Oshomole realized his mistake lately. It was too late when Oshomole realized that Oba Abini was a stupid man. Just imagine Oba Abini would be going. The people like Oba Abini, they work in Germany. They work. The company where I work, he will put hand. Very stupid man, one more boy, my Yuki. Are you so old like that? When you have 19 years old man's wife, you go up, you go put hand for the slave, hand back like this. Oh yeah, lazy man. You know, you see the Oba Abini with the worker. You go the worker, you go put hand for all those, once all those slave, you go put hand for your hand like this. They say, Oba, attack, Oba, we get swag. Hey, slap you. So, I am going to look for money. If I see any cloth where you sew Oba Abini, you say, somebody wear your clothes. You say, now you get cloth. Wear water, Boba Wanyi, that will be a man's son. Wear cloth for Germany. You say, they go destroy the house. We don't want to see them for law. Where if they get all those your stupidity law in the make? Somebody will wear clothes. You will say why you wear the clothes. Now God will punish you. Now you get the clothes. Not be father. Why father way there? You don't ask me why I wear the clothes. This is a Pope cloth. Pope. Now father. Now Catholic. Now God will punish you. You get church. You get clothes. Foolish mother. Idiots. As if I catch your baby in 101, you. True, eh? The way I'll take beat you, eh? Ah, make we remove social media, Oba Abini. May they see me and you. Make we meet. We see where I'll take blind your eye. See, we're not talking about, let us remove illiteracy, all those, but not illiteracy word. Oba, eh? The way I'll take beat you, eh? The way I take the verse, you are very, I don't know. Only word cannot express how I feel. You, they make our people, they won't come off for home. You are a devil. Traitor. Look at what is happening in our state today. Oshomole and Obaseki, they are fighting. Is that how it's supposed to be? Oshomole and Obaseki are fighting. If two elephants fight, ground will suffer it. They will continue to be telling all those useless people to be insulting government, to be insulting Oshomole. Can you be insulting these two people? People like us will continue to call for their peace to reign. February is their primaries. They are doing primaries and they are doing election in November. Are we? 2020. They will be doing the election in November. They will be doing primaries. Your Excellency, Mr. Governor of Edo State, I want to use this opportunity to beg on calling you. Please, this social media will have to stop between you and your former boss. And the Oshomole have said that it's not your godfather. And the Oshomole said, what he said the other day, he says, you are his brother. Because a lot of people are going to Oshomole, like the 14 members of assembly, of which which you have declared their seat vacant. So please, you have to have a think. You know, if you say you want to use your power, you can even destroy Shomole House because you are the power of the governor, because it's a constitutional power. You are so powerful. We were talking about people to respect in the state is the governor, not Oba. Oba is a goat. So you will not continue to insult governor, because governor have power to make laws, to change everything. You have the immunity. Eh? Governor can remove somebody from death row. Somebody they put for life imprisonment, the governor can go there and give that person state pardon. The governor is so powerful. All those evil traits, since now Oba Abini will go remove person for prison, for whether one day, the governor enjoys some powers too much. So these are people we're supposed to understand that. I have written the letter to the governor so many times. Democracy is a government of the people. By the people and for the people. Mr. Governor, please help us. Up to today, Mr. Your Excellency, our people are still running. You say you want to be clear as clear accusation. That is not what we need. I was in Edo State for many years. I was born in Edo State before I left Edo State to Lagos. From Lagos, I went to what do you call this country? Benin Republic. I was there in Benin Republic. From Benin Republic, I came back to Lagos. From Lagos, I went to what I call Umukuru. From Port Harcourt, I was there before I went to Wari, to Ejeba. Mother was in Ejeba area. You understand? So I live in this area in Bori. So Your Excellency, I have lived, I have traveled around those Niger deltas and the West. I have also been to some of the Arab countries. What you are just making secure accusation. This is something that a private individual can make, not government. The functions of the government is to make good laws that may profit or benefit the people of the state. What you are doing, secure accusation, people should go and be writing. No, we don't want this. No, governor, no. Obaseki, we don't want secure accusation. Carry and go. Wait for carry and come. That is not our problem now. We want our people to be carried along. Summon the USESCO meeting. Not by appointing senior advisors. No, forget this one. Those companies when we get, make the employer, make the employers accord. Nobody will run away from their home again, even NEPA office. You're just fighting against corruption. And many those people, they work for NDC. We don't see now federal government. Oh, Paseki, you are so close to Buhari. Why can't you use this closeness to make sure that the people are carried along? Is it only Yoruba people? Are we Yoruba people? I don't understand. How many people come from Yoruba land from Edo states? How many? Not be only the Oba family and those Oni, what do they call them? Edigi Oni, Ero. They're small. But are we many pass? We have the highest population more than these Yoruba people who come from Yoruba land. But look at what is going on with today. We are just slaves in our fatherland. And not even the other one. Many of us don't even have village again. Like my mother village, my mother came from, the father of my mother come from Idumina. They have sell all the land. Governor, don't you know you can make an history? Your Excellency, don't you know you can make an history? Those people insulting you, they are making a mistake. And the Oba Benin is using this confusion to continue to sell our land. Have you ever seen anywhere in Nigeria where Oba is stupid? Oba is this bastard Oba. Have you ever seen Oba selling land, sending people villages? No. You don't have right to sell people over land. We urge you, Your Excellency, to share your sword. We want peace in our state. And we also use this opportunity. I am Uyu Giso. I want to beg you, Your Excellency, to make peace with the 14 members of assembly. To make peace with Samson Osaigie, to make peace with Adams Abiy Oshomole. It is true that you people were together. The way you said these people should be out, or these people remove their out from the system, where do you want them to go? They will become jobless. They have to be carried along. You said you don't want to share the money. I'm not saying you should share the money, but please. They are people, they are fathers, they have children. Where are they going to get the food? These are people who supported Oshomole. I am not saying they should support Oshomole against you. No. Your Excellency, Mr. Governor, please. You are already there. Please restore some powers to those people. Last of Assembly, bring them back. Let us forget the past. As of Assembly member, you should go back home and meet with the governor. Your seat is not vacant. Please, Your Excellency. I have spoken about the governor. Please, Your Excellency, Obaseki. Oba Benin is the cause, because I came out at that time and I told the general public that the Oba Benin was the brain behind this confusion between Obaseki and Oshomole. People never believe me. The governor was reacting to the Oba Benin when Oba Benin took his brothers, those stupid brothers, those criminals who are selling our land and take the Otoro and Fauci. They went to go and meet Buhari. They were not listening to you because you are a fool. Your interest is all about taking money from the state government. The local government are paying you 5% of their revenue. You collect only this money, greedy man. You're eating this money on your own. You want $60 million US dollars. Go to Oba Palace, go and look at black road stress, white road stress, Honda Jeep, Pafeda Jeep. No, I say Pafeda Jeep, black cruiser. This name different, this boss Jeep, bulletproof. Go and look at the cars. Even the German chancellor don't even have those cars the Oba Benin have. And you see some fools and say, the Oba have swag. Oba, now God will punish you and your swag. I spit your head. A man who driving us away from our original home. Do you see what is going on when they discover all year in our village? The Oba Benin will continue to collect this money in collaboration with Captain Osa. They say Captain Osa is a friend of the Oba. A Captain Osa, you see, is a businessman. It's benefiting from our look, our people are so fools. Oba Benin bringing out trying juju to threaten you and you continue to form Mugu. Look at this, what is Oba Benin is doing. Oba Benin will go to your house, kidnap with Tony Kabaka, kidnap you, bring you to his palace, dig ground for you to drink water. In 21st century, if what they did to Oba Lukman Eye, if this thing happened in Igbo land, what will you say? You don't miss blood. If in Enugu that horror thing take place, what will you say? Eddie Murphy. Criticism is allowed. In Jamie, even Donald Trump, people are criticizing. Eddie Murphy, who came out in the first instance, was fighting for our rights. When I watched the video Eddie Murphy made, I was so very happy. These are people who are supposed to, let us fight for our rights. Oba Benin, you are collecting 15 million before person can become a local government chairman. What are you doing with this money? Eddie Murphy started in a dreadful form. I was proud of you, Mr. Eddie Murphy. I was so surprised. The way you fall so cheap to the Oba Benin, it was a taboo disgrace. You, Eddie Murphy, your mother and the mother of my father are from the same village, from Wokuniyo. The mother of my father was the former Odinowere, the ballet of the Murphy mother village. See how we come from the same village. I don't know if we are from the same family. Eddie Murphy, me and you, me and Oba, who will you support? Who is close to you? Eddie Murphy, think twice. I'm close to you than the Oba. Oba is not from your family. Me and you come from the same village, Eddie Murphy. Think. Ah, Eddie Murphy, you will make mistake. I mention your name because you are... When the Oba ones use you to fool you, I came out and I call you on the phone. Say, no, go. You see me cannot listen. See, they won't give you beat. If I lie, God Almighty, judge me. I tell you, don't go that place. I know because I grew up in Ogbe before I left 1984. I enter inside palace, they come out. I know they enter inside that place where they take oaths. I know many of my dads up to today with my friends when they tell me all the secrets inside that palace. So no secrets where they do for palace there. Women don't know. That place na so dumb and Gomorrah. So dummy, na that place be. See that I be the second God. Do you know how many of our people they don't keep for the air? You know how many Urobo blood, how many Igbo, how many Lebino? They kill everybody for sacrifice. Our Billy Mawa. The movie, I surprise for you. See, person like you who's supposed to support me, say, or tell me, you leave me, even when you even the problem. I don't try. I try for you. I send you money. I go see my woman there. I give money to my woman. I go send you money for African shop. Who send you money for Nigeria for bank? I even tell some people, me they send you money, you come out. Where they carry you, go swear juju for palace. Eddie Murphy, not be person like you. If anybody will come tell me, say, he called to say a terrorist or couple lie. Not be person like you, make me help. Eddie Murphy, what did I do to you? If that person like Yuri, no, Yuri, not that one, now great, now devil, that one, devil, now 4120, that one. But the Dimofi, often today, I see the image, say, you go feel go meet police, go the not be missing the talk today. Upon all those things, as I tell you, Odimofi, I see me not even mention my name again because your family they watch me. You I see they talk out to Odimofi family. Odimofi family will call Odimofi. Hey Odimofi, what to? When you will kill me, you say you will kill me, you will die. And you were happy. For but me and you come the mother of my father and your mother come from the same village. Then you will come kill me. Then you call the happy. For Oba will come from a life. Edimofi, la fi, we will be no stop any. Edimofi, I want you to call me. Let me organize a lawyer for you. Take Oba Abini to court. Tell us, me can't give you 500 million because that embarrassment, when he do to you, he's supposed to pay. See that day when you go Bini, you go Oba Palace. You are so very dull, Edimofi. You reach Oba Palace now. Oba say, because he sees you. Because you hold me for bids, because of that one, see me they call you come. Oba give you money. Hell, you see, oh, Edimofi, wait to Oba don't give you anything. You think I be fool? Person like me, Oba will use me like that. See, Oba have you going? Even they say the thing they work out for my body, I know chemical cannot die. Ironing too much, you can damage my image. I will sue the Oba Benin for 1 billion naira. Because if you don't see the money pay, I will seize the government, will seize the court, will seize the palace. The case put out for video the whole world, see? The whole married man with children. Edimofi, if you don't think very good, think your sense well. You know, so you get children. Wait till your children come grow meat tomorrow. See how foolish you are. You go to the thousand, Oba born you. You see, the Prince Edwin. How about he born you? Oba don't be born you. Stop the lie. Go to the talking for go to talk and say now, Prince Edwin be Oba born you. When you know, say, for you, for this country, for you to lie to government, you know what that one mean? Don't ever you lie to the government of this country. It's a crime. That one alone, you don't really fuck up. How they go to believe in you? See now, Oba born you. How old you are? You see, me 56. Oba na 77. How 77 will take born 50? Oba, why they talk like Dimofi? Okay. Oba de 13, 12 years will take born you. I be 13 years and take born you. Oba born you for 13 years. Oba na woman. Oba cannot born you, Dimofi. Oba Abini cannot give birth to you. Oba Abini use 11 years since senior you. Just, you see, he be Prince Idaosa. Oba name na Ewari. Where Idaosa na they call Oba. Oh, you see me? Okay, you go change your name for affidavit now. Change the name, we do your document. Come to now to Ewari. Ewari, consider you born you. You are just making a mistake. Edimofi, I just tell you the truth. All these things what you do, you really offend the gods of our land. I am Yogiso, the Aboriginal leader of that land. And I tell you today, I extend hands of friendship to you. I am not your enemy. What will I gain if I hunt you? When I know for your heart, you love me so much. Because of confusion, you don't know what to do. Let me tell you something, Edimofi. You have time. Change. Change. I have people who can help you. To take the Oba Abini to court with that video, then I cannot remove that video again. Oba Abini will appear before court and come. See, he say no, they are aware. Who tell you that one? When they don't do a finish, when come, what they put Oba come go inside palace, say, Oba say, Honorable Kanyagwe, all those things we are there. Is it not the deputy Oba? Is it not the present chief in Oba Palace today? Today, I see you are a changed man, but you cannot be changed for the sake of your children, Edimofi. Fight for your rights. When me and you did talk before, that time you come from Nigeria, I was even planning to come and visit you. I was even planning to come and visit you. But my spirit told me, don't go because they can use you against me. That is the reason I denounce coming to see you. Oba, look my eye. I call you a demon, I call you Oba, look my eye. See, I don't mention your name. I mention your name for good. You are my friend. And I want to use this live video program now to extend hands of New Year fellowship to you. I'm ready to work with you to make sure that the Oba Abini is banished from our land. And some of those property, when they acquire, then under my reign as the Ogiso, I will give you some of all those houses where children they sleep. We will seize all those houses. I will give some to you. I will see if not bid you want. You have Vivienne. I will give you bids. You have Vivienne. They give you a gualo. Who will not do me view you? If the demon, they tell you the truth, act like a man. Don't be a coward. The demon, I tell you today, I tell you, go buy the bid, put up for neck. Forget the Oba, give you the Oba. So you can't risk bid. Oba, Eddie Murphy, forget the Oba, don't get level. The worst they can do to a nigga is to make a nigga lost in hair. The worst they feel do to you. Now you do, you can't put points in concussion for grant. See, make you drink and say, so hoots. And you don't have a bad talk. And the movie, forget about talk there. Who will be here again? Who can lose? You will lose. You go beneath. The video make live video. You know, can you come back? Maybe you still go and beg you. Your mama will constantly give you money. Take out. And the movie, you don't be more. And the movie, call them money for a bad. Not the full muguege. You go. And you go, there don't be money. Don't be about getting money, the Murphy. Don't be like Mugwege. You say you be wise man. Nobody will use you like fool. They send me, commit me. See, if you cash, drive me to the house, you can't carry chips inside to for Papa House. Nana, we don't coffee, drive me to the house, we can't give you. Memunu when, Nana. Memu again when. I'd already give it. Tell them they buy a bid for you for Nigeria. Viojo, all buy stop, top, all the money, Viojo. We will reach a port about saying they arrest you. Why get down? Oh, am I be your back? See, Eddie Murphy, me, I tell you the reason why did they call you for palace. Not me say they like you. They don't already look and say they made mistake when they use this way. You made a mistake. Or boy, I've been a daughter. I did talk and the reason why make the call Eddie Murphy. They otherwise the reason. Why they say they call Eddie Murphy today? I determine as his prophets. They know say Eddie Murphy he think what needs to do because of that water with his native drink. Now Eddie Murphy they think and say, man, he will react. And they come back and call and say, man, come, will they see the way to fight for us? No worry. I now you see as a gamma, your position. Eddie Murphy, you see your body, don't just happy. Oh, yes, you're well, honey. Yeah, well, Eddie Murphy, you know, why you talk so you will kill me for self? You're not supposed to talk that kind of thing. Don't they talk that thing, gay, man? Don't they talk calm? Me will help you. The way people they help you, help you like that. When they call you, remember, I bring your picture, comments, and say, people begin to donate money for you. I use myself to donate and say I don't donate. I don't mean, not be so I do one for my Facebook wall. I be a man, go where? I say, me they give her some. When they come, say, I mean, they get nothing. I say, give her me for God to come and get your woman now. Not be so I talk about look my Eri me higher. You see me, you run, you see you carry the scissors, you will kill me. I want to ask you, what do you want benefit for? Me, are you the quarry? Me, are you the drag anything? With the drag woman? With the drag lands? Waiting the drag. Or ban your brother. Or ban we come from Ilife. Me and you will not come from Ilife. Why would they join? You know, ba a Yoruba man. They say Yoruba man. Ife man, they fight me. It not make sense. You know, they mention my name again. I know, but no, they talk about again. Not good. Or ban will fool you, disgrace you. Hey, the Murphy, come and join me, Obo. Go bomb, go bomb, go bomb, go bomb. I am extending a hands of friendship to you this new year. Come and join me. Come and join me. Let us fight together. Let us work together. Oba, look my eye. And many were warning. It's a fool. They fool you. Look, Oba Pekin of the Zelek, I know they work. See the jeep where they use it, police escorts. We want to win now, baby. Ew! Ah, Oba, look my eye. Hey. Oh, hey, governor. Oh, warning me. When you go to the governor, I'm on the way. Now, governor, help with that one. If nobody tell you, you have time away. Family of Oba, look my eye. The Dimofi family. I don't hate you. The Daosa family, I don't hate you. And when about Bini disgrace Eddie Murphy, and because Eddie Murphy stand for truth, I call Eddie Murphy and I dismiss the attitude of the Oba. Call Eddie Murphy and I condemn the Oba in all the tides. I criticize the Oba to Eddie Murphy. The Oba Bini is very stupid to have done that nonsense. Ask Eddie Murphy. Not be so I tell you. You were very weak. You were confused. Eddie Murphy wanted to even kill himself. I was the one who even was advising him. Kuda. So today we go to history. Ever look my eye. Not they mention my name again, okay? Because when you're talking about the Yuri, I know what Yuri do to you. Yuri betray you. He was a criminal. You know, understand? So I know everything, ITB, but I don't even offend you there. I only tell you, say, forget. Because of that betraying, what you do to you, Naimikus Castan. I know all these things. Yuri was a thief, 419. So I just tell these people now, say, all those people who say they were going to meet Yuri, say, me help them, they build a house. Is what if we how many Yoruba people, they say, they move like that. Don't see Yoruba people, they build, they talk, say, me Yuri could ever the builders. I mean, see, Bupes, you go give Yuri money. On our way, they for as many children. Yeah? So, and they pay on. If you keep the money for bank, yeah? Or Yuri Naik will help you now. Why would you marry? Why? I even pity no one. Well, I will continue to say all these things. So, today we are going to talk about the story, the short history of Benin. And they're talking about the Imagueo history and how what transpired. There's a lady called Imagueo. We have the school name, the grammar school name after her at Sapley Road, opposite the library or the state library at Mori Junction. There's a lady called Imagueo. Imagueo, this woman was a wife of to Olia. The woman was so faithful to Olia. The woman was very faithful, was very honest to the extent Olia was going to Oba to say, "Oh, my wife," telling Oba Esigi that Oba Esigi was the Oba then, that my wife is so faithful, is so loyal. I've never seen any woman like this before. He was telling. What do you call the man? Otsige say, okay, no problem. Otsige now set the wife up with one of his servants, and the servant started sleeping with the wife of Olia. Olia was one of the betrayers who betrayed Ogiame, you know, one of the chief. Romia's son now make them as chief after the betrayer. That was the token gift they got from her. The benefit chief for that grant. So at the end of the day, when Olia find out it was truth that Oba Esigi set him up and Oba Esigi servant was making love with Olia wife, and there was a meeting, a gathering, when Olia was there, Oba Esigi was there, and Imagwe was someone. They asked Imagwe, is it true that you were having an affair with another man? He said, yes. Uliah was very shocked. Immediately, Imago was struck to death. The life of our women is meaningless, is valueless. That is why I'm saying today that our women should not be respecting this bastard. Oba. Look at the way he's enslaving our women in the palace. They say, I talk my head. Oba, Oba, Afnia, wo. That is how Imago story ended. Then Uliah was very angry that he will pay Oba Esige back. He's not going to forgive Oba Esige for what he had done. Uliah sent one of his servants, his loyalist, to the king of Ida, Ata of Igala. That Ata of Ida, he said that he's a king of Ida, that the Oba of Benin is planning a war of how to invade Ida, that the Ida people should be very, very prepared, that the Oba of SCG is trying to invade their land. Then the Ida people get the stand up to defend their fatherland. At the same time, Uliah also told the Oba Iwa that the Ida people, they are ready. They want to come and invade you. Then that is how the Portuguese also fought along that war. The first gun was shot in Benin. The Portuguese brought all those guns for slavery to capture communities so that they can pack those slaves. But at the end of the war, they were defeated. The ACG and they were defeated. They never succeed. When they succeed, they will invade them and pack them as slaves. Alright, in your succeed, in your vien, so vien a dedo. A man succeed, in your bar, tawa defeat in your. Idian yes, gima, or man succeed, or kuro, but why is that jini, jury taji? Me a mood, binani, a re, right here, boni, ida, bang chi, yang chi, ala lao, a zenia, if you am to call, ibi da billion hour. Me go near anything in our retreats. That was the end of Bamaiti, who live, and your particular ruler, so don't you have any. Oba of Benin was ruling all those people because these are our brothers who migrated and who ran away during the Oromia invasion. That was what happened when they started lying to people that Oba of Benin invaded the Ida and captured them to Benin and started castrating them. It has been existent in the law of Ile Benin in palace that the Benins, the Aboriginal people are slaves. What they do to us is to castrate us like goats. Those people you see in the palace, they were castrating them as, my people, wadiji, awegbanwa, wadahihin, one of ye wadahihin. So that was a short story. Today, I'm not in the mood to go deep into one of the other stories, but we know that with time, we will continue to tell our people more story. What you all know, the bronze they have in Igun today was brought from Ilife. It was Oba Ogola who sent one Igun from Igun to Ife to go and learn how to make this bronze. When he came back, started making all those bronze. It was Oba Ogola who did it. So everything you can find in Benin today are from Ile Ife. So the Oba of Benin himself is from Ile Ife. But the Oba of Benin, I'm so surprised that it's not coming out that it's from what do you say? From? He says the owner of the land. So as you all may know, the bronze, they said the white man came to thief bronze. People are very stupid. This bronze, it was Ile Ife who trained the man from Igun to go and learn how to do this bronze casting. They said the white men take anything. If those things are from Ife, everything you find in Oba of Benin, they are all are from Ile Ife. There is nothing you find in Benin that's not from Ile Ife. Apart from this, This one is an historical thing. You can find it in Indonesia. You find it in Igbo land, in Nusuka. This is to show that we are the family of Idu. Just this. This is not from Ilefe. It's not from Ilefe. This is from our land. So we are hereby appealing to our brothers and sisters, no matter where we live around the world. We want to tell you today to stop saying Obatokpe. Obatokpe is an evil word. And the more you continue to say Obatokpe, the more your generation continue to destroy. And so shall it be. Except you have to change the lights. We saw the Oba Abini was in Omobude Church. Everybody know that Omobude is himself, is an Oboni man. So we don't know who is not deceiving who. Felix Omobude married to a woman called Abiola. The woman have an accident when she was when she was very young, and her womb was removed. Omobude was a poor man, just like me. This woman helped Omobude. Omobude become very rich. Reverend Felix Omobude. She's from, Owa. She was very rich. As an Ugbonima also. These are the people, the Oba Abini, went to his church to go and said, and Oba Abini is the father of the Ugboni. Them themselves. So they should stop deceiving people. You have already drink that water, and you're an Ugbonima, and you're not saying that. Omobude knew very well. I don't want to speak some secret about Omobude. I don't want his church to collapse, because I have some secret I have to say about Omobude. People know you, Omobude. You should stop this rubbish. Don't allow this evil man to come to your church. Evil you are, you are an evil, but allow the people to also see the light of God. Imagine your church. The other boy was holding a microphone, kneeling down, putting the microphone. Oba was standing. Somebody was kneeling down, putting the microphone. Even Buhari, nobody can. Buhari will hold microphone by himself. Oba, you are so stupid. You cannot even hold a microphone with your hand. Look at the people, Oba. Go to Ilife now. Only Ilife can hold a microphone by himself. So you are sick. Your hand have problem. Oba, you are just imagine, you have been just hold. You know, if you hold microphone for months, ordinary microphone, you know, if you hold that for hands. Agbon. Eron, be more. If person want to become more bad for Benin, if person want to become more bad for their dynasty, he get one cloth. What did he put for the person in the house? The cloth not there with Oba, it there with Ada. Ukmonayari Oba. Egwobana, Ogwada Ada, Otion, Oguvira. Oni, okay, no Oba, Enye. Enye, okay, no Oba. Ozin, na poison area. Enye, okay, no Oba. Ezeleka, Gualeke, Ari, Yagwali, Wina. Ezeleka, before Ugbino Waki do de oh, Waki no Torima, Utonia Yagwo, Yagwali, Wina. Wow, Emi ya fe ni o ya di o wa Well, I mean, well, we need poor voting here, the Nyawai. Bet is like a bet. Bet. He may go where Tilly, eh, when you're not your bar. Ada, Lady Awa. Da, the boy in your bar. Ada, Lady Awa, or Nyawba. Ewe. Though the boy is soon, because if he lay binubu, can he who near Kwanyabu? So maybe more bow one wa we are, or bow, every crit or banwa. If he lay binubu, but all there is a letter where the real bar will need. My god, it will. It are a woo, because the Oba Bini is going to die very soon because the atrocity have committed. Oba Bini, who hear me na me me. Etienne Kautio Giso, who hear me na me me na. If he hear who hear, he hear Gbua me na. You will never have peace. Wow, no ame peace. Wow, no ame peace. Ewai, we cannot keep no ajo. The church in we are in we fully go. Those in our toy from where we are in church. I will not give you a name, my Jew, not give you a big will. Nihamaway or no, no, for a big will in our. So you know what to do. The people you are pursuing, you cannot pursue your shadow. Your shadow will always go with you. You cannot run away. Pursue your shadow from here to America. It will always go with you anywhere you go. I am your shadow. Ay, if you don't know my name, I am your shadow. I won't wait. Kinurila, ya lady, we lie until you woo me. Why woo naked pass why? Woman, I woo. He said, we are. Eh, why? When woman, I woo ne. Whenever he said, we are. Why must woo is all born? Ezeleka, we are do et to add your bar. Add day. We are doing the way to do bar. When Mawa woo na, ya de bar bony, cause automatically no. Bony, or so we can. Aye, we should what the buyer a rasene. I know what this 2020 Alena. I had decree in this 2020 that problems shall continue to fall on the family of what you call this, not a radio, Oba Ay rubbish. Death shall visit your family. He said, for by Ay calamity, confusion, disgrace. Shall take over your life in this 2020. He said, we'll give her about here. Oh, for no, for a big billion hour, it be a money again, we're very cool. Who knew a dog, whether no, you son, oh, I have a quick for you. There are some high, any cow high, a young book high, big mama high, you are high. Agbon de gbe ma wo wa yi mi ami mi anu hin ra fun mi o e stroke o hin amu we bi ni wo mana la dia we ndo ri mu we ndo ri we awon to wa yi e ndo ri nu we awon to o ti me we yes o so o ti me bi mana ti me a we gban ni ra ni me bi yi a o hin agban no we wa yi. A lady man will be so high. You will never have peace all the days of your life. While cutting back and dating, eating till my day. Ebo wearing your hair, Baba your hair, Buta your hair. You will never have peace in the 12 days of your life. I'm not going to wear any jewels. For no one will know I'm here. He has no PC, 100 in palace or 200. He man all wear in my boy. Wami miyameni, imiyame, okay, enjoyment will. Your enjoyment will be a disease, or by one. Your enjoyment will be your penis will die. Ekia when you hear who, igbe wa son, igbe wo, igbe wa imi, igbe wa we yore, igbe wo da wa gbo. Ekia when you hear kagbe, igbe kia when you ne. Ouais, la bombe, ouais, ou écoute la dia. Et mi a fait ma nourro, il nourro. Number one, quand il me l'a dit, ou a un nourro pour y voir, il y a des bébés, il y a des bébés. Ou écoute, il y a 7 ou 2 gamins. Then my add the condition. You know, he has joy. He me a fair no way we tell doni. Do zo. You know, man has zo. Yeah, do you know? Ezele Cairo, we it's in that way. Of phone in Mariana, they are. And I proclaim it. All bad beginning will come to an end. All one hands. I said it today. Today has been 26th of December 2019. If the Oba Abini refuse to obey the rules of our ancestors, Ogisos, Oba Abini will end forever and ever. You will never exist again. There are going to be an uprising. That is the reason why you are now initiating all those of the young race to come and drink water in our palace. Mami mi no ri una. If o ma hari o dio we e ruwa ga kin o ma hari o dio we wa e pe no je gbe ya won me. And many are destroyed in the shore mo wa bi e. Wa wa ha mi ruwa we ndere o ne re o dio we. Wa e me so ho yen gbe lele no. Ama e mi lele ni de wa ha me ye dio we re wo. Ka ri ari e gwa we ya won me. And men are nearly Murina. Yeah, why poisoning family man, destroy the natural man. Why are fair human? So, thank you so much, and God bless you. And I want to any bit in your way. And many wearing one. Wearing one, many. Wearing ye guai. Wagame ezo. What you mean? Ya guagua iloyan wa ya guezo wa le duani wa geri ye gua a we ma ko wa tan ya me wa geri yo ara ti wa zo be gua wa ge yo imi loya ni ari nu wa o gu wa fight e o a du kidnap wa e mi a bi hon o ha ge da mo because ifera government ma bi mo leta ma bi mo ge Yeah, we is a fena ya gobia umegua, nibo te opportunity. Maamwe dana record. Iri ni miwa. Mwa tori yo bore emaso lille. Abi mi 10 euro, 20 euro. Otima ri wo gume America venana $50. Wori gume wo, but iwo ni nabi ari yeye, iyo boni. Na ya wabi yo bone ya mwa record, because imanire e gwani. Awo ma dani yan legbe o eme right no ya bi wa ye gwa wo vi yan hin ina do yi mi wa re na ko wa so re so wo re e wa na wa kana ka bo zi wo o wa ito ru ma wa gbon na o mo wa ye gun yin mo wo me no ma a ve 20 euro no 10 euro no o wa ye wo mo wo me no ma la ze a ini wo do ri ari med we 100 no cause even ma need na 600,000 e ma need mi a so ari owo mi ladian e ti ni ko ni ladian ba public ma wala owo wa ri ladian ya mi ma na ri court ma se ti mi ya fe ni so ma dai file case in the court ya ladian do gun because the way the man ya wu is very bad e di mi wa e mi supporters mo wa gun di mi across far distance. Yeah, show a video me back where a go fund me revaling. He signed a little lani miyamu yoni mene ya we yo writing yoni na. No na show is signing a press area yari yoni uri ahin yo. I wonder yin yegwa we yo team mame yi. And then number two, even yin miwa. Eh yin miwa ri yon na. Yoni me eka mi koko yoto yo hamo wa vede loni. Be go fund me. E ya fe mi ya bi ya fe ya fati ma bi court e ma abi no gini ya fe ya hala wa yin hala wa ba hala wa ikin wana do audio wa han gbe o odin we no wa re village won wa re no gire o yan o no gire wa o we no gire wa odin no gire mana ze ni odin we ize mi gba bi na rubbish de o Oh, we no gyori wa di we we ya bada ni no gyato. Isa no bua ezu o ma o mo e ma. Eri ma na hiri na ani no gyi wa ni to. Oh, we ni wa vu si. Ni ta sa no bua. O giso. Ibi mi wa e wo ni ma kere ni e wo dano. E wo no ma no. But e ma dan ni re wa ni. E ma ni. E ma ni o tu. So we can live bookworm. Then we can worry now. If I saw you, why I go worry? It's so big bunny. It's so wind, my baby. I have your ex mother. It's so, yeah, I go worry. It's so if we be here. It's so I go worry. You have to be able to lie and boy, we have family is a lot. It's so guys, if we go, we go. Et son mari m'a dit bien. Il m'y a fait. 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 Il m'y On m'a saffiné ou bien mis là. Bini mouya nari mouya. Ta mouane. Ouwa mousse protéte boua. Ah, oui, n'a ya protéte boua. Very simple. Ameni, ni sagi wa rezeni. Ouye ouwa ouwe. Ouwa primare. Ya ni roun. Il m'y a minori le alowe. Ouye ouwe ouwe. À l'hôpital, le docteur a rabattu avec mon gène, et il est en waffle. Et quoi, il y a eu, il y a eu, What do you see? We know me. You are your doctor, you have your glory, you need a tablet, you or you are the guy also. And we have a week, glory, and glory, my for my year. What see me now? You mean, you know, and I need you, Now, my way, I mean, in all way, or my young man, the air way. A canny. Oh, On a eu des rêves, on a eu des rêves. 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 On a eu Mais si on zen, il me dit à moi, il me dit à moi, et à zen. Il me dit à moi, il est frustré, 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 Owegbe Arinani Ari Otini na Tekini Ohoruwa Imaso Ari Ewebo na Adovini Nyanyi Adovini ya Vembo Adoia wa we no le ni ha muwa wa le ra ku mi ne wa e ba we o ti wa no wo bu wa o ti pya ni I pastor ka muwa igbo si mi wa si o give female o a generational curse of a diversion in Ibubuwa. That land is a cursed land. The land of vaccination. And always say, Wahami are you wa? Em yam ya? Where we are? Egiwo da we give up da wa you wa a meni. We ku sa. Wa isa? We have where we born. I thought we were where the Ariwa. Umumia, if you have fair, now when I have a woman, I hope you'll see. Can we have it? They're big and I'll be one of it, Baba Banana. I mean, we are women. I mean, yeah, my other men. He went like a plan in here, may I may day it up. And nobody look my mirror also. I met you in the book. Oh, yeah. O da mi yona ona daji e wi ni ya plan ni mo ba wi yan wa mi yan gbe wa mi isu ma mi ya fe na wi na ya woro me kona ni si ma wesi